Sean C. Welliver is a heavyweight fighter, 55-10. He has a lot of fights. He has a shiner that he got from Lucas, Big Daddy, Lucas Brown.
Over a month ago, he gave this thing to me.
How are you feeling? Is it good healing?
Feels good. Feels like $1 million. My daughter gives me worse on the daily. She's always elbowing me and heel kicking me in the face. It is what it is. Gotta love it.
You're a heavyweight fighter. Deontay Wilder, Stiverne, break it down.
You know, I think, you know, as much as I like Wilder, you got to look at his early fights. The guy was dropped by some very suspect guys. As much as I would love to see him win and keep the knockout streak going, bring some hope to America, I think Stiverne just got a little too much fighting guys like Areola, fighting the better opposition. I got to go with Stiverne.
Okay, Tyson Fury, who can he fight that gives him a good fight? Because he says he beats Klitschko. I don't see it.
You know who I'd love to see him fight? Wilder. Or at the very least, Stiverne, because actually, as much as I don't think Tyson Fury is as good as Tyson Fury thinks he is, I think Tyson Fury is a very good fighter, as he's proven twice against Derek Chisora. The fight I want to see, though, him versus David Haye.
How about you? Who would you want to fight? You can line up three fights for yourself in 2015.
Oh, man. Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, who's the third biggest earner?
Who makes a lot of money? Klitschko.
Then Klitschko. We'll fight him third.
But in your weight class. Because you'll have to drain yourself for 47.
Now I'm not a competitive good fighter anymore. You know, I was decent when I was younger. Now I would say probably a Deontay Wilder, Klitschko, and maybe go over to Europe. Fight the Pulevs, the guys like that. So
Mayweather, Pacquiao, talk of the town here. Everyone's talking. What's your take on the whole thing? Mayweather calling Manny out?
Yeah, you know, I'm actually surprised that Mayweather's now saying, okay, let's do it. It's the first time he's publicly said, let's do it. It's a fight I would love to see. It's going to happen. That's not a hope saying that. Now, business-wise, it's got to happen. Because Mayweather's nearing the end of his Showtime contract. He's got to do something to make that much money again.
Well, maybe Khan. That's a big fight as well.
Hey, come on. That's not Pacquiao style.
Not as big as Pacquiao.
but you're right. Amir Khan, that is the next big fight for Floyd Mayweather.
Message to your fans, people who love you and support you and watching this.
Absolutely love you guys. I'm done with this stuff. I want to be just a part of the business of boxing. And I'm just glad to be on the greatest YouTube boxing interview in the world.
There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.